Hi guys, I'm back again today with another reaction video, and today we're reacting to Max and Harvey on the X Factor. You guys have requested this and I'm gonna give it a chance because X Factor will block the video, okay? They will block this video that I'm doing right now. Hopefully they wouldn't, I'm hoping. But if they do, you might see pauses in between or you might not even see this video because they're just super strict on copyright. That's the reason why I don't really react to a lot of X Factor, America's Got Talent and all those big kind of like, of you know, media. But anyways, let's see. Hopefully, we'll cross fingers. But yeah, it's been a while since we reacted to them. You know, I miss the boys. They've all grown up now. And before we do start, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Click that bell button to get notified whenever I do upload a video. Anyways, guys, let's check this out. Oh my gosh, why am I so nervous?
Hey guys, it's Max and Harvey here. We are about to head out to LA. We are so excited. Max is barely awake. Let's just go. You may recognize us from YouTube or as Kids TV presenters. We are ready to do our interview with the X Factor. It's gonna be great.
We started about the age of 8 when Max started to learn to play the guitar. I decided to start singing with him. And then about 4 years ago when we started messing around posting on social media was when it all just kind of started blowing up, I guess. Because we're 16, we've got to bring our Nan with us. Right, Nan?
Uh-oh.
She's having a great time. She's just sitting, chilling over there.
Good for her.
We look up to the likes of Ed Sheeran, Shawn Mendes, the Jonas Brothers, all the people that do upbeat.
I'm getting goosebumps before it even started. It's just like, I just... Because I know, like, they're gonna be good. And it's been a while.
Okay, watch this. What is that?
I'm so sorry. I think we should do something musical. I mean, we grew up watching The X Factor from a young age, and just to be here is amazing.
How are you so, like, grown right now? So, they were just like this big when I reacted to them last.
Hello, guys.
Oh my God, Simon is so tanned and skinny.
Okay, let's start with the introduction. Well, hello, we are Max and Harvey. We're 16-year-old twins. We're from down south in England, so near London, but not really. And then, yeah, so you want to tell them what we do? Yeah, we have a few followers on social media.
Just a few, just tell us.
Okay, we have 8 million altogether across social media.
Yeah. You say they've got 8 million across social media, but the reality is they've really got a chunk on each. That's all the same.
He has 5 million, he has 3.
Yeah. Wow, I used to really admire you, Howie.
Oh.
Sassy.
I know, right?
Would you say it is your supporters that gave you the confidence to come here?
Absolutely. They support us 100%.
What is wrong with Simon? Okay, is he like...
Good luck.
Turning into Michael Jackson or something, because it looks like. I'm sorry, do not copyright this, Simon. I'm at a party I don't want to be at, and I don't ever wear a suit and tie. Wondering if I can sneak up the back. Nobody's even looking me in my eyes. And then you take my hand, finish my drink, say, shall we dance? I don't think I fit in at this party. Let me do that part. That was so short. I know this guy from Love Island. What is he doing there?
Thank you so much.
Can I ask you to do something for me?
Ooh, what?
Do you have another song for us?
Ooh. Twins have to sing a second song. Oh, duh. Oh, that's the title.
Soccer by the Jonas Brothers.
Yes, I love this song.
Alright, let's go.
Do they have an original? Yeah, they do, actually.
Better than birds of a feather, you and me. We'll change the weather. Yeah, I'm feeling heat in December when you're around me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark.
Love Island crew is there, huh? I see you.
Tattoo inside my brain.
It's a little bit dicey. I'm a sucker for you. Maybe they just wanted them to, like, you know, have energy, because when you stand there and then play the guitar, of course you're not gonna move around a lot. Typical. I'm a sucker for you. Okay. I'm a sucker for you. Love it. I love both the performances, no matter what the judges say. I love them. Like, we've seen them grow up, so it's kind of like we have a biased opinion already. We will love them no matter what stage they're on, YouTube, whatever, X Factor. Even if they go to like some other competition, we'll still love them, because like their voices are so nice. They're so nice as well as human beings. So big support. I wish they like get far, and hopefully we can even see this video on a freaking YouTube, because it might get copyrighted. But anyways guys, if you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, leave in a comment section down below what other videos you'd like to react to. The original link of this video will be in the description box down below, so it's my social media link. So guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.